Yo, we should get out there with spear guns. Get a little tutorial and just start shooting shit out there.
Signe, ¿qué tú crees del spear fishing para mañana?
No sé. Yo no hago spear fishing.
No le gusta. No le gusta.
Yo no hago spear fishing.
Eso es fácil, viejo. Te metes dentro del agua a 30 pies de profundidad con un tipo de buceo.
Y una pistola.
Sientes en la arena con una pistola. Y cuando pasan los peces, te tiras. ¿Ya?
Tiro para atrás.
Did you get to the bottom, bro?
I don't know. I feel like it.
Oye, tú no pescas, bro. Tú no pescas. Tú, ¿qué tú haces? ¿Tú estás aquí de adorno? Ah. Oh, that's what you do. What's up, Jake? How you doing? Everything smooth? Bill.
Supposed to.
Veo, mira lo que está haciendo Lucas, mira, durmiendo, mira, durmiendo. No duerme toda la noche para después.
Ya está mareado.
Ya está mareado, está enfermo. Where you got Mike? Where you got Mike? Lucas, what you got? Viejo.
Y sube, y sube, y sube. Y entonces lo baja de pronto. Y cuando lo baja, cobra. Cosa que ahí, ahí, va, cobra, baja, baja y cobra. Ahí, ahí, ¿tú ves? Ahora empieza ahora poquito a poco. Ahí, suave, 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 suave para que no lo raje. Baja de pronto y cobra. ¡Rápido! Trabajo, coño.
¡Trabajo no! ¿Se está fajando?
Sube.
Dude, that fish is probably tired by now.
Sube poco a poco.
He's fighting, he's pulling.
Baja de pronto y cobra.
Sí.
No, eso poco a poco, no te apures.
Damn.
Poco a poco. Sube. Para que no le raje la boca, porque si solo le raje la boca y se te va.
I think it's a shark, dude.
Si es a shark, ojalá que sea un black tip para hacerlo ahora mismo.
Oh, it is a shark. Oh, it is a shark, bro. Look at it. Middle, middle, middle. Right there.
Holy shit. What Damn. The fuck? That's a nerf shark.
Yo, bring it up. I want to see it. I want to take a video.
Nah, yo lo voy a coger.
Eso no se puede coger. Es un nerf shark.
Mira, a ver. Si es un shark, se puede coger.
Damn. What the fuck?
Holy shit.
No.
Look at this.
Take a shot of that, bro.
I am. Holy shit.
No.
Oye.
Eso no se muere tan fácil.
Señor Lucas, are you doing your thing, bro? Mike. Hola. Waiting it out. Dani, dime algo. Siri. Anything yet? Are you bringing something up? Oh, City. Mira para acá.
No, no.
Eh? Anything yet?
No.
What's up, Mike? A video. Hola, bro. Everything cool? it's doggy time. It's doggy. Actually, we're late. We're late. We're half an hour late. Lucas, bro, you look like you're ready to plant rice. Yo, hola. Everything good? Manate. Manate. Viejo, ¿cuántos pies de agua está acá? ¿Cuántos pies de agua está ahí? ¿Cuántos pies de agua? 500. ¿Pero va a coger pescado?
320 pies de agua aquí estoy. Alando y alando,
¿no? ¿No llega arriba?
Esto te mete un día para sacar un pescado.
Mira eso. I'm all over it. I'm all over it. No.
Get the gaff, Mike.
Get the gaff. We need a gaff.
It's up top. Oh yeah, what if it's a tuna? Angel, tengo la pelea entera aquí, bro. Sí, yo creo que tú estás empatado con el de Angel.
Yeah. Ahí. Rápido, cobra. Ahí.
Oye, lo que tú traes, rápido. Lo que tú traes es Moby Dick.
Tú te has pescado ahí.
Vete
la cosa. ¿Hasta la baja al agua?
No, todavía. No se va a ver nada si no se va a
he finds Nemo, we could all laugh at him. Although this Nemo seems to be a big one. Don't play it up for the video, bro. Don't play it up for the video.
Yeah, you are not a movie actor, okay? Who's the fish?
Need a net?
No. Look at me.
What are you talking about? It's red. What are you talking about? But it's red.
No keeper or no?
Yeah.
That is one ugly ass fish, bro.
They blow out the bladder, blows out. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. All right. You sure I'm not recording?
Because they all die anyway, so
we get to do this. Look at that ugly ass fish. What is he throwing up?
That's his bladder.
That's his bladder that blows up. They're not used to coming up that fast.
Nice. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
That's a snowy for you.
These guys got nasty fish. Oh, yeah. And the gill plates?
Yeah.
Gill plates, fuck you.
Alright, come on. This is Junior Manning the electric rod. Manning the electric rod. Here we go. Get that bastard. What? There he goes. Goodbye. 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 Oh. No, he's got it. See, he's got it. he's dead.
Yeah, he's floating. He should stay up. He's dead, though, man. Nah, I'm not really going to be able
to. Wait, Junior, you don't catch fish. You fucking kill him, bro. What the hell is that about?
Push it up when I stop.
Yes. You're sabahe, right? You don't catch fish. You kill him. And there's Seth maneuvering the boat to get closer to the fish. But he's fishing. He's swimming. He wants to go. He wants to go. Oh, somebody's got to get that poor sucker. I don't think so. Bye-bye, fishy. Oh, busted my ass. Hold that net. Lucas is professional catching the babies.
Catching the meat.
Professional.
Hey, I got three keepers in that box. Three keepers that together.
The three smallest fish in the box.
Together they weigh as much as the tail as the one that I got.
Oh my God. What have we created?
Ay, madre! Ojalá de viento caído, juguete de viento, hoja de caído, juguete de viento son, y un negro creído es peor que un pendejo caído del culo, maricón.
Luca, why don't you go diving, bro? Go diving.
Daddy, you bringing something up? Oh, City? Mira para acá?
No.
Eh? Anything yet?
No.
What's up, mate? A video. Yo, hola, bro. Everything cool? It's doggy time. It's doggy. Actually, we're late. We're half an hour late. Lucas, bro, you look like you're ready to plant rice. Yo, hola. Everything good? Manate. Manate. Viejo, ¿cuántos pies de agua está acá? ¿Cuántos pies de agua está ahí? ¿Cuántos pies de agua? 500. ¿Pero va a coger pescado?
320 pies de agua aquí estoy. Alando y alando.
¿No llega arriba?
Esto te mete un día para sacar un pescado.
Nemo. laugh at him. Although this Nemo seems to be a big one. Don't play it up for the video, bro. Don't play it up for the video.
Yeah, you are not a movie actor, okay?
What are you talking about? It's red. What are you talking about? But it's red.
No keeper or no?
Yeah. That is one ugly ass fish, bro.
What? The bladder blows out, remember?
Yeah, I remember all right. I'm not recording?
Because they all die anyway, so
we get to do it. That's what I thought. Look at that ugly ass fish. What is he throwing up?
That's his bladder.
That's his bladder that blows up. They're not used to coming up that fast.
Nice. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
That's a snowy for you.
These guys got nasty fish.
Oh,
yeah.
And the gill plates.
Yeah.
Gill plates are fucked.
He finds Nemo. We could all laugh at him. Although this Nemo seems to be a big one. Don't play it up for the video, bro. Don't play it up for the video.
Yeah, you are not a movie actor, okay?
Manning the electric rod. Manning. Manning the electric rod. Here we go. Get that bastard. What? There he goes. Goodbye. 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 No, he's got it. He's got it. You see, he's got it. Oh, he's dead. Wait, Junior. You don't catch fish, you fucking kill them, bro.
Push
what the hell is that about?
Push it up and I
stop
you.
You don't catch fish, you kill them. And there's Seth maneuvering the boat to get closer to the fish. But he's fishing, he's swimming. He wants to go. He wants to go. Oh, somebody's got to get that poor sucker. I don't think so. Bye bye, fishy. Oh, busted my ass. Hold that net.
Thank you.
I think that right there just doubled what's in the box.
They might have to fish.
Alright, come on. This is Junior manning the electric rod. Manning. Manning the electric rod. Here we go. Get that bastard. What? There he goes. Goodbye. 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 No, he's got it. He's got it. See, he's got it. Oh, he's dead. Oh, yeah, Junior, you don't catch fish, you fucking kill them, bro. What the hell is that about? You don't catch fish, you kill them. And there's Seth maneuvering the boat to get closer to the fish. But he's fishing, he's swimming. He wants to go. He wants to go. Oh, somebody's got to get that poor sucker. I don't think so. Bye bye, fishy. Oh, busted my ass. Hold that net. Lucas is professional catching the babies.
Catching the meat.
Professional.
Hey, I got three keepers in that box.
Three keepers are together.
The three smallest fish in the box.
Together they weigh as much as the tail as the one that I got.
Oh my God. What have we created?
Ay, madre!
I think that right there just doubled what's in the box.
They might have to finish.